And that's just the appetizer. How about that? That's just a little snippet. Thank you so much, Alex, and to our choir, our bell choir, orchestra, all our musicians. Thank you so much. Can we say this early? What's today? December 8th? 8th? Can we say Merry Christmas already? Merry Christmas! How about that? Welcome to St. John's tonight. We're just delighted that you're here and that we get to get our hearts in the right place for Christmas. And our team, our group, our leaders, our musicians have done a great job. They're just a beautiful opportunity to share the love of Jesus Christ. One of the words I love for Christmas is the word literally. And our grandson, well, is this literally? And I don't know if he's got that from TV or what, but yes, literally Jesus was born and laid in a manger. Yes, literally his mom was Mary. Yes, literally Joseph was his dad. Yes, literally he was the Son of God. Yes, literally he was the Savior of the world. And tonight we're going to celebrate that. And we're going to remember that and put our hearts into that story in a way that maybe you haven't done before with so many new pieces and so much new composition tonight. Not only do we speak the language of music, but we speak the language of Jesus and of the redemption of the world. So welcome to St. John's. We're delighted that you're here. So grateful again for our musicians and for the opportunity to sing praises to the newborn King. Anything we need to tell him before you start, Alex? Are you ready to go? Okay, let's rip then. Thank you for coming. God be with you. God bless you as we worship. In your folder tonight is also a listing of our services for Christmas Eve. Christmas Eve is December 24th, which I think is a Sunday night of all the things this year. We'd love to have you come and join us at one of our services and pick up that celebration, that worship of the Lord. God be with you. God bless you as we get after it together tonight. Welcome. Welcome to St. John's.
The people walking in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulders.
Christo regnate.
Thank you.
And Mary said, "My soul glorifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has been mindful of the humble state of his servant. From now on, all generations will call me blessed, for the Mighty One has done great things for me. Holy is his name." Why it is said, "Wake up, sleeper, rise from the dead, and Christ will shine on you."
Shine for
And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the greatness of his government and peace, there will be no end.
It came upon the midnight clear, that glorious song of old. From
Strengthen thy feeble hands, steady the knees that give way. Say to those with fearful hearts, be strong, do not fear, your God will come. He will come to save you. Then will the eyes of the blind be opened and the ears of the deaf unstopped. Then will the lame leap like a deer and the mute tongue shout for joy.
Sing out your joyful song, his horn, behold the child of God.
When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about this child. And all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. But Mary treasured up these things and pondered them in her heart.
Thank you. It is customary for us to give you one last send-off, a wreath of carols, so to speak. I will judge by your reaction. Would you like that right now? Thank you so much for being here. God's blessings on the rest of your weekend. Thank you. God bless.